love a good restock video, and I feel like there's a big portion of us that do. But I need to see where they're putting the leftovers. Like, I need to see that video. That's the only way it can be complete, is if I can see that.